Let's take a walk, and see what we can see. Hi everybody, Miss Karen here. I'm going to tell you a story while I'm walking today. And this is a story that I've heard a couple of different storytellers tell. And I think it's kind of fun. So Mama Mouse went out one day to a field, a lot like the one that you see here. And she was searching for seeds and berries and little nuts that she could store up for her family for food. She took her little three baby mice with her and she said, "Now stay close while I gather." And so they did. They stayed close to Mama. And they played ring around the rosy pocket full of posies. Ashes, ashes, we all fall down. But as they played ring around the rosy, they got a little bit further and a little bit further away from Mama Mouse. Mama Mouse called them back. "Come back in close to me. You never know when that big cat's gonna come around." So they came back in and they played leapfrog and tag around Mama's skirts, and pretty soon, yep, that circle got wider and wider and they got pretty far away. They were playing and chasing when all of a sudden they heard, "Meow!" That big old cat was right there. They called for help and Mama, well, she went running. She ran right over there to her little mouse. She scooped them up under her skirts. They hid. And then Mama Mouse stood up really tall, got as tall as she could, puffed up her chest, put up her arms, and she said, "Whoa, whoa, 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 whoa." And that cat ran right away. It was gone, far away. Those little mice, they were so grateful to Mama Mouse. They said, "Thank you, Mama Mouse. Thank you for saving us." And Mama Mouse, well, she said, "Children, I told you, sometimes it's really good to know two languages." And that's the story of Mama the Barking Mouse. I hope you enjoyed our story today. And I hope that you are enjoying any walks that you might be taking and staying safe and staying healthy. And just like I say, after our story times, find time to dance a little, sing a bunch, laugh a lot, then hug all the time. Bye-bye. Have sweet dreams tonight, everybody.